The triptych is at a stage now where I've masked off the gesso area because the exposed areas are being painted with acrylic paint, which will then be lacquered for protection. And in the meanwhile, the penciled areas are protected by masking tape.